So, before I bring the box, I decided to cut the hosing for the sill, and this is how it's gonna be. This is gonna be for the bottom, this is gonna be for the top Y splitter, and then after I get the case for all of this, I will cut the proper length. So, let me install it onto the cell and tighten the clamps and see how it looks.